Kobe Bryant has reportedly been killed in a helicopter crash in California on Sunday morning. The 41-year-old basketball star's death was first reported by TMZ. The outlet reported that Bryant was traveling with four other people in his private helicopter when it crashed, killing everyone on board. Other media outlets in the U.S. have since said officials have confirmed that Bryant was a passenger on board. Bryant, who also won two Olympic gold medals, played for the Los Angeles Lakers throughout his 20-year NBA career before retiring in 2016. The NBA legend was traveling with at least three other people in his private helicopter. Bryant, who also won two Olympic gold medals, played for the Los Angeles Lakers throughout his 20-year NBA career before retiring in 2016. The cause of the crash is under investigation. The Lakers retired both of Bryant's shirt numbers, 8 and 24, in a ceremony in December 2017, when then-franchise president Magic Johnson said, "We're here to celebrate the greatest who has ever worn the purple and gold." He stood third in the all-time NBA points list until Saturday night, when current Laker LeBron James pushed him down to fourth place. James had told NBA.com after the game, "I'm just happy to be in any conversation with Kobe Bryant, one of the all-time greats to ever play." Bryant tweeted on Saturday night, continuing to move the game forward at King James, "Much respect, my brother." Sporting stars from around the world were quick to pay tribute to Bryant on their Twitter accounts. Tennis player Andy Murray's Instagram story read, "This has hit me hard. Thinking of all his family, friends and colleagues." Former England striker Gary Lineker wrote, "Oh no. How awful. One of the greatest sportsmen of our lifetime. Utterly tragic," while current England forward Raheem Sterling wrote, "Rest easy, legend." Six-time Super Bowl champion Tom Brady said, "We miss you already, Kobe," while retired NBA star Dwayne Wade wrote, "No God, please no." For more on this story, visit the news article link.